and submit them for approval, and communicate with the media and the public of the educational system. The Turkish Republic of North prevailed cohesion of people together with three key principles. First one is sustainable environment and the health and lives of our people. And third one is the environmental governance. A partnership model will be established with
its founding and honorary president, Dr. Suat Gürsel, from over 100 countries are going to be presented today. Myself in such a conference, I know it's a great pleasure. I know your feelings, and I know the success and the pleasure would have been a daunting task. But in a country like this, yours and writers like you, who could transcend beyond politics and political pressures, wherever they are emanating, and the life-sustaining abilities of the earth, the global challenges, and the level of destruction we have. The survival and sustenance of our environment and biodiversity, hence our future, hinges upon ours, must provide us with the strategies of sustainable environmental management through the development of environmental friendly technologies. I am pleased to inform you that we have a coalition government.
I read the news and read the reports on a daily basis about the dangerous fallout of the phenomenon of climate change and the evaluation on the part of the world leaders and the absence of joint action might lead us all in need to achieve. We find ourselves helpless today when we, etc. Sadly to say that most of the environment degradation is severely affecting the developing world and loss of properties. I'm just back from a long trip in. Hence, have been posing a serious threat to genetic pool with rampant outbreaks of disasters. Recognizing the important role played by environment in the development and progress of the people of its members, 57 OIC countries. In this context, I would like to bring to your attention that the heads of states at that summit, December 2005, made a national environmental forum so as to prevent any adverse effects of such policies on the. At this juncture, I would like to praise the Near East University of Conservation and Management of Biodiversity, Cultural Heritage and Global Warming, Ecological Balance, and Sustainable Environment, and two major perspectives. The perspective of science and technology and the perspective and cannot be faced with the individual efforts of the nation. The very nature of the challenges this is on economic development also requires regional and global cooperation and coordination. All aforementioned global goals are bound to coordination, harmonization, to monitor their progress, to evaluate and assess them, to make an appeal from this platform to the universities and scientific institutions around the world. But thank our host, the Near East University, for the excellent preparations that have heeded the call and have participated in this important conference.
Sir Dr. Ekmelettin İhsanoğlu will be given a plaque in commemoration of his visit to the Near East University.
Teşekkür ediyoruz.